your property owners will only get 2 minutes. The history of the black church. Listen, the black church has never been materialistic. The black church here in the United States of America, as we know it to be black Christian, because prior to Afrocentric people being exported and raped and robbed from the anthropological, ecological environment known as the Dark Continent, when they were brought here, Africans had been exposed to Jesus through Philip the Evangelist, when he preached to the Ethiopian who went back to King Candace there in the book of Acts. Don't get it twisted, there was a whole bunch of black folk there on the day of Pentecost, and it happened to be a black man that assisted Jesus in carrying his cross. But you know, in the 1970s, in the inner city, Oral Roberts kicked off Seed Faith Miracle, and he had the Faith Hospital, Faith City out there, and he began to bring in, along with the full gospel businessman, Sean Williams, with your stupid ass, the forsook was real over there on the corner, and brought that bullshit into the city. You might as well be one of them niggas that got off the boat with the white folk and showed these Caucasoid businessmen who are highly educated in the principles of Wall Street and bailout business with golden parachutes. You might as well have brought them right down and said, there goes some niggas right there, take them back a little pick cotton out of our Carolina, pick tobacco, or chop some sugar cane in Jamaica. This is what the church has turned to. What happened to Mr. Richard Green White? What happened to L.C. Mitchell? What happened to men who preached? What happened to make my feet like hinds feet, Lord? Now you niggas need a jet to fly over a mountain. You used to say you could speak to the mountain. Now you don't speak to the mountain. You get out there like Mike Murdoch and say 30,000 and y'all got $1,000. Y'all